Michael started.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah! Woo! Woohoo!
Like you were. Oh man,
Yeah.
Thanks.
It's funny.
Songs, first song from On the Beach, right?
It is, that's
right. Let's walk up.
Thank you for being Chris out to the stage.
My mama said to me,
Just got back from the river. So we got a little bass change. Let's give it up. We've had Ben Mentel for a while. Ben will be back. Don't worry about it. We're just doing a little bass swap. Here, give everybody some room here.
Now hitting for Ben Mentel.
Chris doesn't matter. Is now playing bass.
Shouldn't we have two basses?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's only fair.
We should have three basses.
Well, that beer is the best deal in the village, isn't it?
Is it only $5 for a beer?
I think it is only $5 for a beer.
Wow.
And all proceeds go to?
MS.
Well, as P would say, it's not going to MS, it's going to fight MS.
Yeah.
Which is a minor distinction. To show the next place, they're trying to help MS. So fuck that.
Yeah. So the, you haven't seen a $5 beer in the village since Neil Young was young.
He was always young.
He's still young today. Thank you. I just got heckled by a kid. It also happens in the village sometimes.
Just a little bit, a few more songs, take a small break. Just wanted to thank each and every single one of you. So thank you, thank you, thanks, thank you, and you, thank you, thank you, thank you, now, thank you, everybody. And we're going to take it down, get a little quiet, and then we're going to bring it back up again. Stay tuned for the second set. We're going to do a reaction. You got that. All right, thank you very much.
Try this with no. Oh, wrong key.
Ross is coming from San Francisco, where he heads a team called the Maybe Somethings West. So we've got him on an exchange program.
I think we should do San Francisco next year.
I think so too. Yeah.
He's covered Jefferson Starship.
That would be awesome. Yeah. I'd want to do Starship. Definitely. Jefferson Starship. Yeah. Okay. No, this is one of my favorites. You might know it. Get your lighters ready.
No fire, please. Woo!
Well, I dreamed I saw the knights in armor coming, saying something about the queen. There was peasants singing and drummers drumming, and the archers split the tree. There was a fanfare playing to the sun that was floating on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. I was lying in a burned-out basement with the full moon in my eyes. I was waiting for a replacement when the sun burst through the skies. There was a band playing in my head, and I felt like getting high. I was thinking about what a friend had said. I was hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend had said, I was hoping it was a lie. Thank you.
still the spaceships flying in the yellow haze of the sun. There was children crying in colors flying all around the chosen one. All in a dream, all in a dream, the loading had begun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home in the sun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home. We'll be right back.
We got one more for you on this set. It's kind of special. We have another special guest. This kid was outside, and he really wanted. He's like, I want to play. he was really shy about it though. Can someone get his stuff? He needs his stuff. Like, we can't play without his stuff. Is his stuff right there?
Yeah.
Okay, I think he's all set. He's gonna really need some help coming out. He was wicked shy. He's honestly, he's kind of weird. But anyway, this is our last song, first set. It's called Hey Hey My Mind. Right, thank you very much. Let's hear it for our friend who just met.
Cheerful. Come on, let him.
Woo!
A lot of folks want to draw your attention to the screen behind us. This is one of our favorite parts of the MS ride when we drive past the Donald Trump sign and we give the selfie salute. I thought we'd present this little slideshow. I read you a poem by Mr. Neil Young called "Let's Impeach the President." Let's impeach the president. Let's impeach the president for lying and misleading our country into war, for abusing all the power that we gave him and shipping all our money out the door. He's the man who hired all the criminals, the White House shadows who hide behind closed doors. They bend the facts to fit with their news stories of why we have to send our men to war. Let's impeach the president for spying on citizens inside our own homes, breaking every law in the country by tapping our computers and telephones. What if Al-Qaeda blew up the levees? Would New Orleans have been safer that way? Sheltered by our government's protection? Or was someone just not home that day? Let's impeach the president for hijacking our religion and using it to get elected, dividing our country into colors, and still leaving the black people neglected. Thank God he's cracking down on steroids since he sold his old baseball team. There's lots of people looking at big trouble, but of course, our president's clean. Thank God.
Sandwich.
hold the bread. No, they didn't do that. But seriously, the record after that, they opened with, well, here comes another one from Mr. Weird. So we're going to do one more, and then we're going to hit Reactor. We really hope you enjoy it. It's a weird one, but it's really, really cool. Is there a note for me? Does someone have a note for me? I'm looking for a note for me. Wait, is that a note for me? Someone's got a note for me. I need one.
Read it to
him. Look at that mama, there's a way. Thank you.
Thank you.
should have ended a little early.
Sorry, guys, but there's another hand clap lesson. You guys cool with this? You guys are so good.
Yeah.
Check this out. Can you do that? That's a little, that was kind of rushed a little bit.
One, two, three, four.
Go on. Keep it up.
Just don't stop.
Got it.
Get back on it. Thank you.
on Train Whistle.
Yeah. Thank you.
Stick around, Larry. Gentlemen, let's give it up for Reactor. Welcome back to Mike Pete Hayes.
Let's hear it for Pete Hayes.
Yeah, thank you. Pete, before you start, I want to say a big thank you, Pete, to organizing all this and getting us all together.
Oh, thanks.
We would not be here if not for P&A, so thank you, Pete.
Thanks. Actually, it was pretty much a team effort. And so I'm going to introduce the band here. We got Mike Goldsman on harmonica. Yeah, Liz Hamilton over here. Michael Walsh, also. Welcome, Mike. Pete Donnelly. Another dear old bandmate, Steve Schiffman. Over here. I know. This is Larry Mills, who is Claire McKeon. She's the Jaguar fans, basically the organizer. I'm telling you, like, this band didn't get good until this woman stepped in the door of rehearsal. And it was like, damn. She had the charts, she had spreadsheets, and it was awesome. Thanks for everything, Claire. Ted Kirsten, over here. It's like, I gotta get a glass of water. It's crazy. And Mansell, over here. I don't see him. But Chris Piper should be around. I don't know where he is. There he is, over here. Thanks, everybody. This is an invitation for all of you to join the Maybe Songs next year. It's really fun, and it's really easy. And the more people we have riding, the more money we make for the cause. And so we prepared this little slideshow, and we're going to play sort of the theme song for the night. So this is going to get you guys all kind of weepy. And I'm like, oh, I'm going to ride next year. I'm going to have fun. So enjoy this last one, okay? Thanks for everything. We really appreciate it. Yeah.
Treat for me, so thank you to everybody. I think we all
agree.
What a great reason to go
out.
very, very much. We're going to do one more. And I wish my daughter was here right now. Because the other day she came up to me, I swear to God, she said, "Daddy, it's not a free world. And I can't rock in it." So I said, "Dance straight. Go to your room." Enjoy this. Thanks so much.
Everybody's singing on this one. We need to hear y'all.
Yeah.
Scott and Chris on Street.
Thank you all.
Thank you for coming. Thanks for sticking around. I know it's a long time.
Wait, one second. Hold on, one second.